So what can we do to help level that playing field? And that is where the NAACP wants to gauge this issue for all Americans. But also, we do believe at the Economic Department that racial economic inequality is the foundation of racial inequality today.